Hello student, welcome you again to the class 1. Yes, we are learning our subject computer. Which subject? Yes, computer. And in this video we are going to see chapter number 3, parts of computer exercises. Okay, so before that just have a quick recap. Okay, for that you have to open your textbook page number 23. There is one quick recap given. Yes, so first I will read it. Okay, so what is the name of our lesson? Parts of computer. Yes, like our body parts. Yes, computer also made up of many parts. The four main parts of computer are CPU, monitor, keyboard and mouse. And all the work we done on a computer is displayed on a screen. Yes, all the work, whatever we do on a computer, it will be displayed on a screen. Yes, that screen is called a monitor, TV like screen. The CPU is called the brain of computer. Yes, another part of the computer is CPU. It's called the brain of computer. Why? Because it controls all other part of computer, and all other parts of computer are joined with a CPU. Yes. Next one is, we use a keyboard to type letters, words and numbers. Yes. The next part is keyboard. We use keyboard to type letters, words and numbers. Next part is mouse. We use a mouse to draw and color pictures and to play games. Yes, what is the use of mouse? Yes, we can draw and color pictures and play game using the mouse. So this was the short recap of the chapter number 3, the parts of computer. Yes, there are four main parts: CPU, monitor, keyboard and mouse. Now student, we will see the exercise. Yes, scratch your brain. Yes, so see the first exercise. A, tick the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Yes, you have to tick the correct answer and fill the correct answer in the blank places. So ready, read the first one. A dash is used to type letters, words and numbers. Yes, two options are given, keyboard and mouse. So what is used to type letters, words and numbers? Yes, very good, keyboard is used to type letters, words and numbers. So write the answer there, keyboard, keyboard. Yes, and again you have to tick the correct option, keyboard. You have to tick there. Yes, so you have to solve the answers or tick or write answers in your textbook itself. Next one is, we use a dash to draw pictures on a computer. Again two options are there, keyboard and mouse. So what we use to draw pictures on a computer? Keyboard? No, keyboard is used to type letters, words and numbers. So the correct answer is mouse. So write down mouse. Yes, we use mouse to draw pictures on a computer. Right, again you have to tick the correct answer. Tick on mouse. Very good. Now see the third one. There are dash main parts of computer. Two options are there, three or four. Yes, there are four main parts of computer. Yes, we learnt about it. And what are they? CPU, monitor, keyboard and yes, mouse. So student, write the correct answer there. There are four main parts of computer and you have to tick the correct answer also. Yes, so tick on four. Very good. All the answers you have to write in your textbook. Now student, see the next page, you have to turn the page. Yes, so on below that question, tick the answers. There is one more question, B, write T for true and F for false. Okay, so true and false you have to write. Okay, so see, one, if the sentence is true, you have to write T in front of it. Yes, and if the sentence is wrong then or false, you have to F in front of it. So let us read first. Yes, the CPU box is inside the CPU. Is it right? No, it is wrong. CPU is inside the CPU box, not the CPU box is inside the CPU. Yes, CPU is a small part which is inside the CPU box. So the sentence is false. So what will you write? F. So write down F. Yes. Now see the second one. A mouse has a screen like TV. Is it right? A mouse has a screen like TV? No. So then what part is has a screen like TV? Yes, it is monitor. So the sentence is false. So what will you write there? F. So write down F there. Yes. Now student, you have to turn your textbook page. Open page number 24. Okay. Now see the third statement. There are two kinds of monitors. Is it true? Yes, there are two kinds of monitor. And we learnt in previous video that the two types of monitor are CRT monitor and LCD monitor. So the statement is true. So you have to write T. Write down T there. Very good. Now the next. Fourth, a computer is made up of many parts. Yes, it is also true. Computer is made up of many parts like our body. Yes. So the statement is true. So what will you write there? Yes, T. T for true. Very good. Now see below. Yes. Exercise C. Name the following parts of computer. Here you have to write the name of following parts of computer. Yes. See the first one. What is that? A small part of computer. Yes. And you can draw pictures, color pictures and play game using it. What is it? Yes, it is mouse. So write down mouse there. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse. Yes. Now see the second one. What can you see there? Yes. CPU. A CPU box with a CPU is there. So you are going to write CPU. CPU is called the brain of computer. Yes. Write down C, P and U. Central processing unit. Now see the next part. What is it? Yes. Number 3. It is a screen like TV screen. So what is it? Yes. It is a monitor. Yes. Monitor has a screen like TV screen. So this part is called a monitor. So write down there. M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. Very good. All the answers you have to copy down in your textbook. Now see the next one. Last. Yes, there is a board having some keys on it. Yes, buttons. That buttons are called keys. So what is the part of name of that part? Yes, it is a keyboard. Write down keyboard there. K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D, keyboard. So you have to copy down all answers in your textbook. Now see the next one. Yes, match the following. Now in first column, picture of the body parts of computer given, and in the next column, what they are used for. Yes, their uses are given. Okay. Or what you can do with this part of computer is given. So you have to match it correctly. Okay. So see the first part. Yes, it is a keyboard. So what can you do on a keyboard or using keyboard? Yes, you can write or type letters, numbers, or yes, you can type letters, numbers and words using keyboard. So the use of keyboard is to type. So match the keyboard with type. Yes. Now see the next one. What is it? It is a mouse, part of computer, mouse. So what can you do using mouse? Yes, you can draw pictures, color pictures and play games using a mouse. So your correct option is draw and play. So match the mouse with draw and play. See, draw and play. Now the next is CPU. Yes. And what is the use of CPU? Yes, it controls all other parts of computer. Yes, so your correct option is D, control. So match the CPU with control. Yes, and now the screen, monitor. Yes, so what is the use of monitor? To see whatever you did on a computer. Yes, so correct option is A, C. So match it. Very good. Now student, we will turn to our next question. Okay. Now see the next question. Answer these questions. Yes, E. Answer these questions. Two questions are given and you have to write the answer of these questions. Yes. So see the first question. Yes. What can you type using a keyboard? Yes. What can you type then? Yes, write down the answer. We can write letters, words, numbers using a computer. Yes, or we can type letters, words and numbers using a computer. Yes. Then next question. Which computer part is called its brain? Yes, CPU is called the brain of computer. Yes, or CPU is called its brain. Yes, so this question you have to copy down in your textbook itself. Okay, now student, see the next page. There is a fun activity given. Yes, a puzzle given. So what you have to do? Puzzle, encircle the name of computer parts in the word search and write their names. Yes, you have to find out the name of computer parts, encircle them and then write it in the boxes given below. Okay, can you do it? Yes, it is your PH. Yes. So student, here we have completed our chapter 3, parts of computer. Okay, in next video we will start with our next chapter. Till then student, you have to go through the lesson. Okay. Study it, practice it. Till then, bye. Have a nice day.